The most beautiful view of Dubrovnik and surrounding islands can be enjoyed on the Mount's ridge above the town. The top of the hill can be reached via the newly restored cable car. The Dubrovnik cable car began transporting passengers back in 1969, but it was completely destroyed during the Croatian War of Independence. In the summer of 2010, it was restored and once again transports visitors in great numbers to the top of the mountain. The embarkation point for the cable car is located in the part of Dubrovnik above the old town called Ploče. It can be reached in 5 minutes walk from the old town, and the number 8 bus route from Gruz Harbour to the old town will drop you off at exactly the right spot. In just 3 minutes, you will find yourself at a height of 405 meters above sea level. Here you can enjoy a panoramic view of Dubrovnik's old town and the Adriatic Sea, and take some memorable photographs for your collection. While on the mountain, you can also visit the Imperial Fortress, which houses the Museum of the Croatian War of Independence, currently exhibiting a display called Dubrovnik in the War of Independence, 1991-1995. You can also have some refreshments in the coffee bar with its view of Dubrovnik, or buy an interesting memento in the souvenir shop.